Bell and Vigneron and Keenan and Tully. Again, Bell and Vigneron have cleared 18-4.5. Tully has only cleared 18-2.5, and he's now missed two attempts at this height, 18-6.5. Keenan missing his first attempt here and then passing on his second. And it's all on the line here as Mike Tully examines the situation at close range.
Al, pretty much it's all or nothing right here. If he makes this height, he takes the lead. If he doesn't, he's in a precarious position temporarily in third place. This is a height that is just very easy for Michael to make. As I told you 2 weeks ago, I saw him make this height from a half a run with a soft pole with no wind. I'm sure he can reflect back on things like that. He is one of the ultimate veterans in this competition, along with Earl Bell. And he did do the similar type of thing at the trials. He did take and make his final jump at 18-4.5 to put himself in a position to make the team. Even with that jump, he didn't make the team. He wasn't in the top three. With this jump, if he makes it, he takes the lead. He's a cool competitor. He's a tested, proven veteran. And I'm sure that he's going to go down and execute the technique the way he knows how.
The crowd was responding to a decathlon heat, not one featuring any of the leaders. That's the reason for the response of the crowd in the background. But now it's all on the line for Mike Tully. Right here. Remember, Tully came very close to not even making the team at the Olympic trials until his third attempt, and before the night was over, he had set an American record. So let's see if a little bit of history repeats here. 18-6.5, he is over!
Wasn't the most beautiful jump in the world, but you don't get style points in track and field. What a nervous jump.
I tell you, he has become the king of drama here at the Olympic trials in June. He came one jump away from missing the team. Here, one jump away from getting out of the competition, but he makes it.
Real cool here. Just goes down and does what he has to do. Didn't hit the plant well at all, but he's so strong. Gets back nicely here, but he's running out of speed with that pole. Comes off a little funny and has to do a little bit of English over the bar, but he makes it on the third attempt. Now I would have to think, with that nervous thing over, you got to look to him to win now.
So from the brink of elimination to the lead, and we'll return after this from your local stations.
I run this hotel. People from all walks of life, crossing paths, strangers touching each other's lives. Sometimes for just a night, sometimes for a lifetime. Anything can happen to you here.
James Brolin. He's with you on Hotel.
Herbert and I have been happy together for 35 years. Then suddenly last night, Herbert kicked the bucket.
People everywhere are kicking the bucket for the great taste of Church's fried chicken. Church's chicken is bigger than Kentucky Fried, and you always get Church's at a deliciously low price.
Church's chicken is delicious. Herbert, you should have kicked the bucket years ago.
Right now, get any medium soft drink for just 5 cents with a dinner pack purchase.
I wanted a sports car, a bright red convertible. And then I heard Lee Johnson Ford guarantees the lowest price on any new Ford car and truck, or $200 cash. Now, the lowest price doesn't do me any good if it's on a stripped-down car. Well, they guaranteed the lowest price on any new Ford car and truck on their lot with any options I wanted. I didn't shop anywhere else. I went to Leif Johnson Ford.
Leif Johnson Ford, lowest price or $200 cash.
We've been involved in their industry for years. They are the technical experts, but we're the financial experts.
Incidentally, Gary, your employee stock option proposal looks real good.
That's true.
There are so many things we can do for companies in the high-tech industry. One company we issued letters of credit for was able
to spend letters of credit are really helping us open up our foreign markets.
My customers tell me
it does make a difference where you bank.
Texas Commerce Bank Austin, working for your success. From the capital of Texas, this is 24.